can't.
Oh, but it happened.
Oh, I told you!
You believe! Hey, I've been proud of you many, many times.
I'm proud of you today, just like I was proud of you yesterday.
You fought, you believed, you would not give up. Your coaching staff would not give up. Your fans would not give up. Nobody gave up. You believe, and you accomplished right here.
Hell,
there's
yeah.
Many more football games to play right here. Yeah. Believe in yourself. Give yourself a hand. Yes. I'm going to tell you this. Hold on. I'm going to tell you this. This is the last thing I'm going to tell you. I'm going to give Coach Richardson, and I'm going to tell you this. Don't ever forget family, faith.
Sir.
Don't ever forget it, man. It'll push you through anything in life. Adversities like you had tonight. Family and faith. That's all I got to say. Coach?
Yeah, Coach. One thing I want to say right here is, I tell this all the time, that you seniors, this is a game you'll remember the rest of your life. And when we huddled on the field in overtime, I said, we're going to put the ball.
Thank you for the night. Thank you for the victory. Let us keep pressing forward and win that state championship. We thank you for the effort that was given tonight by every player and every coach. We love you again and we praise you. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.